Yo, man, I don't think they heard you. Won't you tell them what your name is?
My name is Krista, yeah, this is true. Keeping your attention is what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Hardcore, yo, I can never be soft. Never. Ask them in my death and they say the boy goes off. Don't do dope, but I'm dope, not a dope. And I'm doper than anybody who tries to cope with the rhyme I'm displaying. Yeah. And the beat that's playing. Hardcore. Yo, you can try all day. And you
ask them in my death and they say the boy goes off. Filling up my memory when I'm touching my rhyme. Suckers stay with me, cause yo, they know the time. Quiet on the seconds I'm about to begin.
And it's easy for me to get my point across. So listen up close, if you don't, you might get lost. I'm not a role model nor a Dr. Seuss, but I'm not a gangster, and I'm about to get stupid. I guess it's time for the trauma. With the Q to you, I-K, comma, now that's drama. So pay attention, by the way, I must mention, I'm coming off hard in the third dimension with a glass. But you don't need no glasses to stare. Just pop the tape in and it's just like you're there with the Q on the Compton tip. So if you think I'm a flip or slip, don't even trip, cause I'm a
distraction. How you gonna diss me, you don't even know me? Yo, Rand,
what's up?
Get the gas, show them where it's at. And that's just the sound next time I'm building your cap to let you know where I'm coming from. Easy said and it shall be done.
They won't play it if I told you, but I'm like that, and that's an actual fact. To let you know where I'm coming from, quit saying and it shall be done. If she comes, she a hoe.
Don't let the jams be part of the cycle. Easier said than done, yeah, that's a title. Loving the ladies only to fly once you know.
But what if she's ugly?
Easy dumb, easy go.
Said before that I was born in 73. Now everybody wants to know the A-G-E. Girls on my dock, fellas too, it seemed. Had everybody thinking I was only 15. The fellas were ignoring me, the ladies were enjoying me. What was I to do? I wish they let the ladies through. Cause the ladies, I love them nice and in soft. I hate male movies, so step the hell off. I'm the
said before that I was born in 73. Now everybody wants to know the A-G-E. Girls on the tip, fellas too, it seemed. Had everybody thinking I was only 15. The fellas were ignoring me, the ladies were enjoying me. What was I to do? I wish they let the ladies through. Cause the ladies, I love them nice and in soft.
Just a little dedication to the creator of gangsta rap music, Mr. Eric BZB Wright. That's how it's done.
Our beloved Eric Wright, rest in peace. 1963 to 1995. We loved him a lot, but God loved him more. That's real. We just came back from the A's Memorial Quilt and Rose Bowl, Sandy, paying our respects, keeping his legacy alive. Compton, you know, doing, keeping it real, showing the world that one way or another, his legacy will stay alive. Do all ways necessary, through music, most of all. So many brothers know, recognize him, and understand what type of brother he was about. Those who didn't know him, now you get to see him in a whole nother fashion, bigger than the world. He got a hell of a view out here. You know what I'm saying? He on top of the world right now. Looking out at everything. What you're seeing now is a view where he look at every morning when he wake up. Yeah, sun's shining good. It's all good. It's a beautiful thing. You know, we couldn't get out here on his birthday, but yeah, we here today. And that's what counts. You know what I'm saying? Easy, we love you. You know that, homie. Forever. Homies forever. You know. But all I want to say is to Miles, to family, and everybody out there, Trish, one way or the other, y'all going to see this. I don't know when y'all going to see this, but it's going to happen. And when y'all do see it, I want y'all to know that my love goes to y'all as well, and the whole family, and all his kids and everything. You know, we're going to keep doing this, and y'all going to see this. Y'all going to see this one day. Y'all going to see this. Y'all going to see this.
It's all good.
It's all good. We're doing this. Just chilling.
Yeah.
Gonna go on the skirt up out of here, you know.
Mm-hmm.
We had to make sure the homie was looking shiny before we left.
Mm-hmm.
You know, glycerin. You know, Eric Wright. You know, we loved him.
Yeah. Still do, you know.
But the Lord loved him a lot more.
Yeah.
We gonna go on up out of here.
Yeah.
Make sure I throw this whole trash away.
Mm-hmm. We out.
Peace, baby.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now we're kicking back, getting blasted. Reminiscing how she looked in a casket. Paid my respects and didn't shed a tear. Easy motherfucking eat CPT and I'm out of here.
Rest in peace, Easy E, from the Kingpin family.